I can put the camera here. Everybody's going out.
Yes, sir.
So they go grab my wife, so Dave, we'll see you, brother.
All right, Pete, thanks, but I was looking for you.
I love you.
You have some, so get some on the way out. Is it all one way?
Did you get the rest of the bowl in here?
Yes, yeah, chocolate vanilla is headed for the door.
Appreciate y'all.
Chocolate vanilla or a mixture? Yes, I am. I'm sorry, I just kept by. I was just telling him some meetings. I just can't make it between the bus runs.
Oh, I know.
Can't get there and get back.
You weren't late at all. You were early.
Well, I know. I mean, well, I got off the bus early. I didn't have all the kids I normally do.
No, and I'm with Ted.
Just had to get a little dessert, didn't you?
Pete, tell him where the Amish store is.
It's at Hyman.
I
want to
go.
Is that in the state of Kentucky?
Yeah, it's a Mennonite store, but it's...
Oh, go to Car Lake and turn around here? No.
Yeah, when you go to Car Lake, you got to come to the other end of that store. Yeah, it's there. And it's
Yoder's.
Yep.
I want to go.
Is it on one of those jam jars?
Tell me how to get to our jam pack.
When you come to Car 4 and you take a right, like to the side of Hyman, come all the way. It's about from there, just another 15 to 20 minutes. Come to the other end of the town and go up like you're going to go up on the 80. It's right there on the left-hand side.
What's that road where you turn around in?
I don't even know. Because we don't come that way normally.
Turn up
the bread. Yeah, she look on the bread. It should be on.
We can put it in our GPS.
Yeah.
Okay. My children.
Not everybody.
Thank you.
See you, preacher.
Okay.
Hey, if one of them cancels out, give me a call. What?
Christmas Sunday.
Okay, you're on.
No, don't.
It's not a problem.
Don't.
See you later.
Bye.
See you later.
All right. Bye, Dr.
Addis. Bye, you guys.
Have a
good day. Did you? Hey,
good. Hey,
good. Well, see you. Bye.
We'll see you, Mr. Dillon. Lord bless you.
See you, Mr. Dillon. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Have a good Christmas. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Well, I live close to Amish country in Ohio, and I miss it.
See you later.
They do good day all the time.
Where's that at?
We're Genesis.
Okay.
They have the sugar.
put this one closer down our way, so she was trying to chalk that out one time. Thank you, so sorry.
If I wait to clean a bit.
Your church one got cluttered, right?
Yes.
Are you back in the church?
Yes, we're back in our church now.
All right. Kick back and stuff.
Yeah, it's not
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, I love your new home. I said this is
I was telling him, I drove the bus through town today. I had 65 kids that bus. And there's kids all over the place. I was amazed how many kids there are. They're pound and I thought it was all old people. It was trailer parks.
And another church
here. I pulled up in Wise at the trailer park. I got the first runner. You in the trailer park on Birch Hill. You know what I'm talking about? Joe J.J. Kelly, I'm still enjoying out. There's two trailer parks. And I think my first run, and I opened the door up, 20 kids get off this way. I think 15 gets off. I had to go back to school to pick up more kids. And then the day I do my prayer at the trailer park in Wise, and it was not that fun. And then there was roads going up. Outside of Roberts and all those people, I'm surprised. I kind of thought it was all old retired. You know, all the kids were gone. It's not true. I don't know what the kids are doing. I mean, they must be sitting home playing video games or something. You've not seen any of them, do you?
No.
You know?
No,
we're
not.
Yeah. And church-wise, you know, you think church-wise, you'd get them out. Let's get them out. You know what? He's got a long Bible study. Yeah. He's got them out. I think still he's got 100.
Yeah. They just don't want to get out. They're yeah. Used to it.
I know. They're just sitting there and twiddling their thumbs, I guess.
And it's killed, we just started Awana back Wednesday. You know, it's killed us. We had a good crowd, then we had COVID. And we just started getting back again. It's a flood.
Yeah.
So, I'm hoping to get it back up.
I know. And it just it seems like it's a constant struggle.
Yeah.
Well, adults too.
Oh yeah. Nope, don't want to get out either.
I know.
I'm
full.
I'm gonna get an ice cream.
Excuse me, sir. I didn't mean to hit that.
Now.
It was on turn.
It was. I just swung that thing around there and got you. Okay, about. I'll blow the horn when I go by your house about 7 o'clock in the morning. Okay, I'll blow it real loud.
Can't hear it up on the hill.
Yep. See you, gentlemen.
Thank you. Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome.
You saw the rough draft.
You're your.
Did you see what the jelly was when you